So what's going on with you? What's next?
Not a damn thing. Getting my ass back in shape.
All right. Line them up. Who would you want?
Me, what I want now?
Yeah.
I want the fucking niggas that's at the top. Not the ones that fight for the championship.
They're watching.
Let's see. We got Carlos Takam. I'll fight Takam.
He looked pretty good in his
fight.
That's
why I want to fight him.
He looked good. What would you do to Takam?
I want Travis Kaufman rematch. Pretty much whoever, man. I don't really call out names. They always hit me up with some weak notice. You know what I'm saying? So,
well, now that's a reality for everybody.
Yeah, you know what I mean? So it's cool now. So now they just give me a name. I ain't turned down no fades.
Who's in your opinion, who's the best heavyweight in the world today?
You got Tyson Fury probably top of the list just because of his size and then his boxing ability. You really can't put anybody else up there.
Okay. Mike Tyson's working on a comeback. Would you fight him?
Of course. Who would fight a 50-something-year-old man?
He's 54, but he looked great. He looks good.
He look good. I'm saying, no, knock on him.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah, I'll fight him, yeah.
What happens in that fight?
I'm outboxing Tyson, and then I'm giving him a good round or two before he gets tired, and now I'm taking his ass out.
But what would you do if he just flies at you with the speed and
power? Flying at everybody. You know what I'm saying? You got beat before. It ain't like ain't nobody found out how to beat him.
Yeah, but I'm saying it's still legendary. But you would welcome it, buddy. Oh, he's talking. Him and Mike Tyson. What do you think?
That's a good fight, man. I'm about to put my blue nose on. I'm about to put the blue nose on, man.
Buddy, him and Mike Tyson. What do you think?
Him and who?
Iron Mike Tyson. You never heard of him?
Mike ain't fighting, man.
What if he was? What if he is? So right now you're just staying. You're staying ready.
Actually, this is my first week back. So, like I said, I got three kids, a family. I ain't the one that's gonna be training year round. I'm training California. My family stay in Missouri. So when shit be shut down, I be spending time with my family. Now I come out here, I'll get back to training.
But it's a great time to be a heavyweight. There's a lot of big fights.
A lot of fights. And it's really, everybody's playing the same boat right now. And I feel like the gym fighters is about to start exposing a lot of the champions because the crowd, no pressure, you ain't really getting swimming, you know what I'm saying? A lot of upsets, in my opinion, go ahead.
Okay, let me ask you this. Fury, Joshua, who wins?
I said Tyson Fury.
Okay, Chris Areola, Andy Ruiz.
Get out of range and then come up.
Well, this Areola now, Areola my man. Andy got some fast hands. So I go with Andy. Chris still my man, though. It just depends. If it was back then, Chris, I put my money on Chris.
Out of all everybody, the biggest names you ever sparred. Biggest name.
You're going away from the back. Go around the back.
Damn. I don't know how far we can.
There you go.
Dude, who knows, man? Because I don't spar everybody up there. I sparred Zed. I sparred Dominique. I sparred the old heads, Raymond Brewster. I sparred pretty much everybody. I'll tell you the one who had the most skill, Malik Scott.
Yeah.
That's what it gave me the best.
Okay, what about Rashidi Ellis against Terrence Crawford? Do you like the fight?
I put Rashidi against anybody. That's no problem.
Against the world, man.
That's no problem.
Rashidi against Keith Thurman.
I put Rashidi against anybody.
Rashidi against Earl Spence.
I love that fight too.
Who's the most avoided, Rashidi, in your opinion, the most avoided fighter in the world today? Who's the one guy nobody wants to mix it with?
Jack Johnson.
No, today, buddy.
I don't know.
You think you're the most avoided? Nobody wants to fight you?
Yeah,
it's hard for you to get fights.
Huh?
It's hard for you to get fights.
Yeah, it is. Everybody's saying no.
Buddy, what can he do? He can't get fights. Nobody wants to fight him. Oh. Rashidi Ellis, 22-0, 60 knockout.
After going to the house, I got a knock on the doorbell. Like, literally, like, June the address.
You have to go to fights and run in the ring and grab the mic.
Yeah, something like that. I don't know, man.
But when the calls come, you're ready. You're very talented. You got speed. You got power. Are you sparring him sometimes?
Yeah, because you got the same speed, he's fast as hell too, man.
Might as well, right?
All right, let me do this.